Sí. Sí, te... Teddy, I'm filming his reaction. Hmm?
Flavorful.
I know. It's pan fried. Can you believe that? Daddy says like a barbecue. Right? All the salt and pepper and some pickle juice. Right? Daddy said really like those barbecue one, but so tender, huh? So tasty. That's the spicy one. That's I cut it up and then cooked. Has pepper and all the onion, garlic, ginger or something. You might like it, you may not, but we'll see. It's a little bit spicy. It has jalapeno. Like it too? Oh, that's good. I also have fresh rice. You want some? Okay. Thank you. TV, this is the Nike quarter for frying, but I didn't fry. I just pan fried it. Isn't that good? TV, 10 pounds for $7. Mm. 10 big, this good, right? One. So one is about 70 cents. The one you have, the whole piece, 70 cents.
Mm. Very good.
I know. Even daddy eat everything. You see, they all fall apart.
Mm-hmm.
The flavor got in better than barbecue. And all the salt, pepper. I didn't put the garlic because I don't want Tank to eat it or onion. And Daddy said he doesn't like onion either, so I did just plain. It's so good, huh? Crazy. The pickle juice probably also make it tasty. Huh? Now we know. I told Daddy don't buy rotisserie chicken anymore. Because one rotisserie chicken is $7.
Mm-hmm.
This one you get more meat. Main thing is you're not going to waste it. Because once you finish, we can give it to Tango.
I think the taste of this better.
Yeah, the flavor went in. That is, it's like really like barbecue, but way better because the barbecue, you have to use barbecue sauce to get or add the salt. This one is already everything soaked in, so the flavor is so good. Don't have to add salt or any sauce. Daddy, he really likes it too.